think already knows my pick.
Okay.
Vem.
I'm V.
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 A little anesthesia. A moment of pain and you'll be set. Do it, John. Everything chill, mano?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Come on, spin it. What is it now?
It's, Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint. Deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V. You're gonna help me out, V.
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
You're saving my life, V.
He just lacks direction. Walk with him.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while. Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
How's your problem? What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot, and leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, Merry fucking Christmas.
Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop into Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You're probably needing to think before you start something with the local son.
I'm open to other options. Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared?
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hotwire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks.
A skeleton key for all Rayfield. We are.
Glad to hear it. Always said you were a bright bulb. Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
In his weight class.
So, he laid out. Potatoes got it. You'll see.
A Japanese dude? A boxer? Please.
Kano's got the best feet. Can't fuck him up if you can't hit him.
Fat-ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
Spare a veteran some change.
Talk to the big guard, Santo. Tell him to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
Market. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
Yeah, pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
As you can see, I'm back. If it'd been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty...
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you. Which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have to leave. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Well, I'll be damned.
don't belong here.
Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See?